Hello everyone, you're talking about the electric charge and the proton or electron has a charge equal to 0.164. By minus 19 coulomb, and phosphor atom is 31 nuclei and 16 electrons. How is the corner A31 for phosphor? An electron is 16 item, and another example is R1 R2 is double R double R1, then it is F1 divided by 4, which is 1 into 3. Thank you. 3,600 minus 18 divided by 2 multiplied by 0.8 divided by 2, which is minus 25 divided by 5 neutral neutral. Divided by C and then it is ampere, which is color divided by second. We have an example, I equals to 4.5 answer during these 30 minutes. How many cubes we get? IT. 4.5 multiplied by 10 power by minus 3 amperes multiplied by 30 multiplied by 60 seconds. And it is the cycle. Have a charge on 40 ampere time, which is 40 multiplied by 2600 ampere second, and I is 5 ampere. We want to know how long it takes to send the current on 5 ampere and to get 40 ampere hour. And T equals to Q divided by I, which is we have a is it in Q? Q equals to that point we take 2, 3.7 plus 1.8 plus 4.8 and then minus 3.5. It is the Kirchhoff law. In equals out. Okay. Now we are going to talk about the voltage and energy and power. Voltage energy W. This voltage I T. T is W divided by T and T joule and T bar. And pocket lamp has a voltage U equal to 4.5 volts and it has a T that is 0.6 ounces during the 30 minutes. How much power, how much energy it has been used? Then W equals to whole of 5 multiplied by 7 multiplied by 30 multiplied by 60 in the total is 4.9 kilo joules. Another example is the under 1 day. He is 24 hours multiplied by 3,600 seconds. During 1 day, we have used 90 kilojoules electricity by voltage on 220 volts. What is the current and the charge? From this, I equals to W divided by UP, which is 19 multiplied by 10 power by 6, 24, 2,600, and 220, which is equal to 4.7 milliampere. And Q is IP, which is 4.7 divided by -3 multiplied by 24 multiplied by 3,600 is equal to 410 calories. On one instrument, it stands that the voltage is 220 volts and allows the current is 160 milliampere, and we will know how much is the power. The power is W divided by T, but W divided by T is UI, is UI. It is only 220 multiplied by 160 multiplied by 10 power by minus 3 times. And in another example, we have the same voltage with a power by 1.3 kilo watt, and we want to know how much current we get put on. The current becomes to P divided by U, is 1.3 divided by 3 divided by 220. And it's going to be 5.9 amperes is the maximum, and it is very dangerous too. Another example is very interesting, and another example is interesting to know that power is 60 watts in 2 hours each day, and we want to know what is the energy in 1 year and the price. If P equals to 22 cents each kilowatt hour. One year P equals to 365 multiplied by 24 hours multiplied by 3600 seconds. Or you can have it only on day. 2 hours each day. Multiplied by 2, it is 730 hours. And W is PT. It is 60 multiplied by 730, which is 438 U. And the price, W, the price. The price equals to W multiplied by meter G, which is 4800 multiplied by 22 cents. Mm. tane bak filmi var. Adı 2, 4, 2, 3, 8, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2 4 6 7 0 yaz. 2 anne 0 yaz ya, bu iki takı batı rezistans.